This your girl Shaquana coming to you loud, live and in color. Hey everybody, how you doing? I want to come to y'all and say I hope that y'all are remembering today. I can't remember how many years ago it's been since September the 11th hit, but today is a day of remembrance and recollection of what you was doing today so many years ago. I remember today, on this day so many years ago, I was getting ready to go and get my hair done. And I seen on TV that the towers were hidden. And that's exactly what I was doing. And I had to stop in my tracks and just watch as them planes hit the towers. Today is the day that you need to remember the ones who lost their lives in this vicious attack. Today is the day that you need to remember the ones that are still alive, that are suffering from what happened so many years ago. The first responders, victims' families. We still got victims out there of this crazy attack. And they're still living with what happened to them. Y'all, just remember what happened today so many, many years ago. Because what happened so many years ago, it wasn't cool. It wasn't right. That by that, y'all, my uncle called me from Atlanta, and you know, they getting that bad weather in Atlanta too. But anyway, like I said, reach out to somebody that suffered so many years ago on this day. Because this day is a somber day. So, just remember those who suffered many, many years ago today. Because they're still dealing with the ramifications or what happened many years ago today. So until next time, Corner Squad, make sure you have fun playing with your nails, if you wear nails, or if you grow your own, and have fun playing your makeup, if you wear makeup. And Corner Squad, please live your life, because God only gives you one.